Well, it's got to be one of the two.
Well, yeah.
I'm so excited.
Ready?
Steady.
Go!
Hi guys, welcome back to another video. So in today's video, it's really exciting. It's the first kind of official video where I can finally say I am pregnant. Yes, I'm pregnant with my first little baby Bean. You would have seen my announcement go up. Today is Saturday the 9th, I think, 9th of January. Yes, it's Saturday the 9th of January, and today I am going to have my gender scan. Right, so I am going to pick up my friend Gemma. So she is coming with me. She is going to be the lucky person who's going to be the first person to find out, and she is going to gather the gender reveal bits and bobs. So basically in this video is my gender scan vlog plus a gender reveal, whenever that may be. I don't know when that's going to be yet, but it's going to be all in this one video. So guys, if this is the kind of video that you want to see, please keep watching. Okay, I'm just about ready to go now. I'm running a little bit late as normal. Excuse the mess behind me, but I just wanted to do a quick bump shot. So this is me. You can't really see because I'm wearing black, but I guess you can. This is 16 weeks, 6 days. So let me show you from the side. It's actually looking quite small this morning. Smaller than normal anyway, but yeah, hopefully baby Bean is okay in there. So the gender is in here. We haven't looked yet. Gemma's gonna look when I'm not here. Do not look now, Gemma.
Oh, I'm really tempted.
You'll just give it away. No.
Hey.
But what a mad experience. Baby was wriggling around. Wasn't that cool?
It was really cool.
That was
really
so cool. And yeah, had its legs crossed for the majority of the scan. She made me wiggle around, go to the toilet, like jump around. They're not offering any like free rescans or like full on walk around. I think she told me to go to the toilet just to get me to walk. Like it weren't really like a need to empty, because my bladder weren't really that full.
Walk around.
I think she just wanted me to just go and walk around. She was getting so frustrated. You could see it in her face, couldn't you?
Yeah.
Well, as much as you could see with her mask on.
And the occasional sigh.
Yeah. She was just like, oh, come on, baby. But finally, she saw what it was. Oh, and we got a bear. Now, I don't actually know how you listen to it.
You push a...
Oh. Oh. Isn't that mad? Isn't that crazy?
When it came on the screen, yeah.
That's the craziest thing ever. Right, so it's in two envelopes, isn't it?
Oh, this one.
No, wait, yeah, put that one away, Gemma. Put it away. Right, so this is the one with the pictures. Gosh, well, imagine she's done it wrong. Maybe you should open it first, just in case. Oh. You should have put the gender one in the wrong envelope.
Definitely pictures. Look.
That's the one there. Yeah! And it's got a heartbeat on it. How epic is that? Oh my God. What's this bit?
Don't ask me, I told you before. I can't look. Oh, this was the head. When that's quite a good one.
Oh, isn't it? Yeah, that is a good one. Oh my God. Can you imagine that's inside me? It's the oddest thing ever. Oh, God. So the gender is in here. You just take that home. Well, you can hold the bear. Next part of this video is going to be the gender reveal. Woo! Gemma, before I turn off, what's your guess again?
I think a boy.
Yeah, you did have the dream before.
I thought a boy before you even knew you were pregnant.
Yeah, that's true. Gemma did have a dream before I even knew I was pregnant, but I didn't know I was pregnant when you had that dream. How so weird is that?
So weird.
And it was a boy in her dream, so she's convinced it's a boy. I think it's a boy. My mum thinks it's a boy. Then, funnily enough, loads of my friends think it'll be a girl.
Well, it's got to be one of the two.
Well, yeah. Anyway, that is the end of this part of this video. Keep watching for the reveal. Yeah! She goes. She's actually going to open the gender right now. No, I'm not looking. I'm not looking. Don't want to know. Don't want to see. Hello, guys. So, it's now a week later from when I had the scan. So, it's now Saturday, the 16th of January. In approximately 1 hour, I'm going to be doing my reveal. So excited. I'm just going to pop over to Gemma's now so she can put the relevant confetti in the balloon and blow it up. And then, yeah, in about an hour, it's not going to be like a massive thing. Like, I'm literally just going to have baby's dad and my sister on the call. And I'm going to do the reveal with my mum. Maybe my stepdad might be there in the background somewhere, but it's not going to be a big thing. I'm so excited. I can't wait to see what I'm going to have. Is it going to be a boy or a girl? Let's find out. I'm going to say as well, but look at this most adorable little, what is it, like a dungarees set thing. Absolutely love it. It's, oh, melted my heart. This is 0 to 3 months, I think, but this is one of many items that I have purchased. This is in the gender neutral section in the Debenhams closing down sale, actually. So yeah, if you are pregnant and wanting to buy clothes, Debenhams closing down sale, they've got so much good quality. It feels like such good quality as well. Clothes for very cheap. So I've got a few bits from there, but I'm going to do a video on all the baby clothes that I've been buying, which at the moment isn't that much. So I'm going to build it up a bit before I do that video. But anyway, that's a side note. Anyway, back to the gender reveal. It's 10 o'clock. I've pushed it back a little bit to 2:15. I'm so excited. I can't even contain it. Right, here we go.
Right, just turn it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's just do it. That's right, ready?
Ready.
Ready. Yeah. Ready.
Ready.
Oh, I'm really scared, actually.
Oh,
I'm really
for goodness nervous. Sake, prick the damn thing.
Oh my god, this is like the moment of truth. We're going to find out. Now we're going to find out.
Okay.
This is a boy or a girl.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm really scared.
Oh, Lord.
Come on, jump a bit.
Ready?
Yes, steady.
Whenever you're ready. Whenever you're ready. Whenever you're ready. Whenever you're ready. Can we? Can we surrender? Can we?
I'm
sorry.